Welcome to the Molecular Sciences Labs at Radboud University. This is where the students in our programs, Chemistry, Molecular Life Sciences and Science, do their lab courses. As you can see, the rooms are quite spacious and well, they contain lab tables and fume hoods. And compared to other labs in the world, I would say our labs are also quite well equipped. As you can see here, this is the measurement room where our students do their more advanced measurements on the UV spectrometer, for instance. The rotary evaporators, gas chromatographs, fluorescence microscopes. And if you compare our equipment to a research department where they have one or two UV spectrometers, we typically have 40, which enables all students to get hands-on experience with the equipment. In your first lab course, we focus on getting you and your fellow students at the same level. All our lab courses are connected to theory courses, so you apply what you learned in theory. During the first year, the lab courses become gradually more challenging and complex, and in the second and the third year, you can choose lab courses depending on which topic you are interested in. Compared to high school, our lab courses do not take 1 or 2 hours at a time, but typically full days, so they're quite intense. And they also do not start at the lab, but they start at home where you prepare your experiments so that you can conduct it safely and efficiently. And on the lab, you record your results and the steps that you actually take so that you can repeat the experiment. And then when you're back home again, you work out your results and you draw conclusions from your experiment.